was your experience?
It was great. Very realistic, very touchy, made you much more improved over the regular video game. What I really liked about it was the actual feeling, especially from the chair, the vibrations. When you really fly in a little plane like that, you really get those feelings. So it was really intense trying to land. Thankfully, I got some help, but that was really a good tool to kind of get you to try and work with things at the same time. That was really difficult. I will need more practice on
it. All right.
Thanks a lot.
Good. The experience is overall good. I could feel a real-time experience kind of thing.
Nice.
So I was a bit scared. It felt like literally I was inside a plane. I was inside that plane and I was riding it. So
was this your first time in a motion simulator?
Not the first time, but this is not the first time. This, like, I've been to the motion simulator, but this is the first time being inside a kind of an airplane kind of a thing.
Okay, so the first flight set.
Yeah, flight set.
Nice.
Yeah, I've been to the roller coaster thing.
Okay.
But this is the first time in a flight set.
Okay, well, thank you.
It felt real, like I was on a coaster. I just needed the wind, is what I needed. Some wind in my hair. But it was a lot of fun.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
How was your experience?
Thank you, it was a lot of fun. Felt like I was flying. Feel like you're really up there. I've never flown a plane in my entire life, and now I want to do it more.
Good. Thank you. Thanks for the feedback.
Have X-Plane 11 at home, and it's totally different just flying a Cessna in the flight simulator without the motion, but when you add motion, you actually feel like you're in the plane. So, I mean, I'm pretty much blown away. It's more than I expected.
Thank you.